tonight.
Of this night, we are expecting into the ring right now, Adeyemo, Rasheed, aka Fhali Boy, all the way from Lagos. Adeyemo, Rasheed, Fhali Boy. Fhali Boy, please make your way to the ring, and we will be in the red corner. Fhali Boy, Adeyemo, Rasheed, all the way from Lagos. Let's go. Fhali Boy, please come into the ring now. His opponent, red corner, Fhali Boy. His opponent, Adeyemo. Emmanuel Chidi, aka C Champion. Emmanuel Chidi, C Champion. Please come into the ring. This is the fourth bout of the evening, and it's going to be a 6x3 minutes, 6x3 minutes national super welterweight challenge involving Adeyemo Rasheed, Fhali Boy, versus Emmanuel Chidi. Emmanuel Chidi, where are you, please? Adeyemo Rasheed, Fhali Boy in the red corner, waiting for his opponent, Emmanuel Chidi of IBADAN. Sea champion, where are you? Ayobami Aziz latest. We have the world master world officer Babalola Oludele managing it. We are going this man because we want boxing to grow more, and you need to come and join us by being a manager, promoter, matchmaker, coach, etc. Let's make boxing work for all of us. Once more, I call on Emmanuel Chidi. We may have to cancel or walk him over. It's taking so long. Emmanuel Chidi, 1 minute for you to get into the ring, please.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, I hope you're enjoying yourself right here in the arena. The Dcolossus promotions promoted.
Emmanuel Chidi, where are you? Please. Please, where is Emmanuel Chidi? Please. Emmanuel Chidi, where are you? For love's sake. Thank you very much. are delaying us. Emmanuel Chidi, what's all this for? Blue corner. Your corner men, please. Don't come in, they come in you. They don't come. Sonny Bruce, go to your corner, please. Please listen to this. If you are a boxer and you are called to the ring and it takes more than 2 minutes to get here, you'll be walked over. I had to come there to call you. Is it my job? What kind of nonsense is this? Any boxer who fails to come on the ring 2 minutes after he's called is not going to fight again. Thank you very much. We have the two combatants in the ring. We have the two combatants in the ring. Now, we have Adeyemo Rasheed, Fhali boy, taking on Emmanuel Chidi in a 6x3 minutes national super welterweight challenge bout. Our judges for this evening are Latif Muiz, Shegun Adesanya, Tola Jacobs, and the referee is Shehi George. Yesterday at weighing, they put weighing at 70 kg. The judge of this bout is Latif Muiz, Shegun Adesanya, Tola Jacobs, and the referee is Chidi George. Our timekeepers are Titi Lapo Kukule and Prince Olafu, the timekeeper Ladi Papamalala, and the supervisor of this evening is none other than the President of the Nigerian Boxing Board of Control, Dr. Oladipo. Rafiu, thank you very much. Let's have the two combatants in the center of the ring.
My name is Olusheyi George. I'm the center referee for this bout. I expect you to obey my calls at all times. When I say box, you box. And when I say break, you break. No rapid punch, no hitting below the belt. Protect yourself at all times. Best of luck to both of you.
It's 6x3 minutes national super welterweight challenge, and we have the medical team in tow. Thank you.
Thank you. Let's go down. Sick eyes. I love it when you move it like that. And never seen nobody move it like that.
Thank you.
Are you brave? Oh, wow. You're for the world right now, because you're the judges.
Thank you very much, everybody. I hope you're all having fun. IJA IBADAN, courtesy of the Dcolossus boxing promotion, Obafemi Ezekiel. We are all enjoying ourselves, and we want to give thanks to Almighty God for making this happen and possible. Thank you very much, everybody. And on behalf of Obafemi boxing promotions, that is Dcolossus boxing promotions, I want to thank the president of the Nigerian Boxing Board of Control, Who happens to be the sponsor of this event? Dr. Wafiu Oladipo, for always standing by us. Chairman of the Nigerian Boxing Board of Control on our state chapter, Honorable Benga Opalehe, who I am recognized. I'll be back. Now we go to the scorecards. Both boxers in the center of the ring. Let's go to the scorecard. Boxers. Hello. Boxers. George 1. Latif Muiz scores it. Judge 2, Adetola Jacob scores it 60-54. And Judge 3, Shagun Adesoya scores it 59-55 for a unanimous decision win for none other than Fhali. Boy, Rasheed Adeyemo. Thank you. Thank you very much. DJ, please kill it. Fhali boy.